Hi! So it's Phil. It feels so great to be back. It's been a long time since I uploaded my last video, so something encouraged me to do another video today, and this is something really special. It just arrived last day or yesterday. It was delivered by GoGo Express, so thanks to the delivery man who is really brave to take risks despite of the pandemic and the restrictions that is brought about by the ECQ or the enhanced community quarantine. So this arrived. This is the comprehensive reviewer in financial accounting and reporting, or the 4-2-in-1, that is published just this year. This is for 2022 edition, and this is the first part of the book because it is 2-in-1. But what's special is that it is a complimentary copy from the authors, Mr. Brian Christian Villaluz and Mr. Michael Steve Cruz. Sir Brian is a CPA and an ongoing MBA, and Sir Steve is CPA and an MBA. And it is the financial accounting and reporting. It is a comprehensive reviewer, or the 4-2-in-1. It's the newest two-part book for. It was said that it is for CPA licensure examination and for intermediate accounting courses. The contents are financial reporting environment, conceptual framework for financial reporting, accounting process, accounting for financial assets, and accounting for non-financial assets. What I love about this book is it comes with a bookmark. Joke. It's just so cute that it has a bookmark with it, with a Bible verse saying, "Trust in the Lord." It's from Isaiah 40 verse 31. "But they who wait for the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary, and they shall walk and not faint." I'll definitely use this. Thank you, sirs. Yon. What I love about comprehensive reviewers is that, no, meron siyang mga discussions that are very concise and direct to the point. Meaning, hindi ka napapahirapang intindihan or hanapin kung ano yung gusto mong maintindihan. And ang maganda pa dito sa book nila is that merong mga problems and even questions for theories with multiple choices. But what's different, or what's making it different, is they have the suggested solutions, and yan, meron silang key answers that will surely be helpful for us, for students like me who are looking for helpful na mga tools, helpful na mga books, no? Hindi lang para mag-practice or magbasa eh, but to master everything, to hone the skills, logical thinking, analytical thinking, for everything that will be used or that will be a part of the CPA journey, particularly for the preparation natin, no, in the coming CPALE or the CPA licensure examination. So me as a student, usually I am purchasing or using books that are ano ba, that I hear from my seniors, like mga fourth year na ngayong school year, na they say this is a better book than this, or this author is great, this book is useful, try this one. Ganun naman ako, bibilhin ko naman yun kasi nga sabi nila maganda. But in this case, I can suggest and highly recommend this book because I don't only know, or I ano ba? I didn't only see, or I don't only browsed this book and say that this is good, this will be helpful, this will be useful, but I know the authors particularly because they have been my professors last semester. So Sir Brian was my professor from the last two semesters. The first one was in cost accounting and control. This is a really challenging course, and intermediate accounting too. Of course, intermediate accounting too is the foundation of so many topics, and this is a serious one. So if you haven't taken intermediate accounting courses yet, better be prepared, better be equipped with knowledge and with motivation, of course with prayers, para ma-survive. Di naman siya ganun kahirap kung, you know, you'll try what's best. But, you know, we all have difficulties, but we can face it. Just trust him. And Sir Steve, another favorite of mine, he is our professor in Management Accounting Services, MAS, or the Strategic Cost Management, or STRACOMA. He is a professor who loves giving handouts to students after discussions, and then he'll be using it for the next meeting for recitation to test if we have read, if we have understood everything that he has discussed, and that's for plus points. So, yun. I suggest that you try this one, especially yung mga first-year students, yung mga incoming Bachelor of Science in Accountancy students, ayan. Of course, magagamit din to. Ako particularly being an incoming third year student, I know, and I can promise that I can use this sa mga courses ko this semester. And of course, for review, no, sa ating sipale. So, thank you for watching this video. Please smash the subscribe button and the like button. And of course, you can leave down comments if you have suggestions, if you have comments, questions. I hope that I can help. So please take care, everyone. God bless us all. And again, thank you, Sir Brian and Sir Steve, and to the courier, or the GoGo Express delivery man who took all the risks just to deliver this to me. And I will surely take care of this book because this is special. Bye.